Dear students, today let us discuss about catalytic converter. Catalytic converter is a device which is fitted in exhaust pipe. Here construction details of catalytic converter is shown. Before entering into catalytic converter, let us see some of the major pollutions caused by automobile. HEC, CO, NOx. These are the major pollutions which comes out from automobile. To reduce the pollution, we are using three-way catalytic converter. Three-way catalytic converter is a device in which harmful gas is converted into harmless gas. Here, catalytic converter, it consists of two catalysts. One is oxidation catalyst, another one is reduction catalyst. And both the catalysts consist of metal palladium, metal platinum and metal rhodium. Here oxidation catalyst reacts with oxygen. HC and CO with oxygen is converted into H2O and CO2. Here HC and CO are harmful gas. This harmful gas is converted into harmless gas, H2O and CO2. Next one, a reduction catalyst. By using this reduction catalyst, splitting of NOx with oxygen. NOx is harmful gas. This harmful gas is converted into N2 and O2 by splitting oxygen. So by using this catalytic converter, harmful gas is converted into harmless gas. Thank you.